He said his pride and joy was that old John Bull tin. He said it saved him from a bullet once, but I did not believe. He's just an old man in the park, half drunk on rum. As he rolled another smoke and closed the John Bull tin, he said, I carried that since 1931. Rugged and worn, shiny silver, blue letters chipped away. Old memories and tobacco fit within. He had one religious medal that he carried near his heart, but his pride and joy was that old John Bull tin. He said it used to be a tire patch kit, but that was long ago. It's memories and tobacco now, my friend. You know, some folks need a magic lamp to conjure up their dreams, but mine are kept inside the John Bull tin. Rubbed and worn, shiny silver, blue letters chipped away. Old memories and tobacco fit within. He had one religious medal that he carried near his heart, but his pride and joy was that old John Bull tin. All right. It lying in the grass in a park near Shepherd's Bush. I never saw that old man again. I guess he rolled a final smoke and went to his reward. Why else would he have dropped the John Bull tin? Rubbed and worn, shiny silver, blue letters chipped away. Old memories and tobacco fit within. He had one religious medal that he carried near his heart, but his pride and joy was that old John Bull tin. His pride and joy was that old John Bull tin. His pride and joy was that old John Bull tin.